My name is Zayred, and welcome back to more of Jedi Fallen Order. I have no idea where I was. Oh crap, my controller died.
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh yeah, now I remember. I met Tarful a second ago. I think in this part we do actually finally get that power bar I like using so much. All right, you're next.
Very well.
Do I have him scanned? Oh no, this is the first time I run into him.
Always finding stuff.
Let's see, the Electro Hammer Purge Trooper. You know, I kinda like the Purge Trooper just because there's at least it's something that looks entirely new. It's not like the one, it's not the ones in the newest movie where they're just Stormtroopers with ketchup. Okay, I'll have to check for a second. I thought I heard some other sound.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that...
Oh, thanks for reminding me. Now I know how I'm going to murder you.
Love it when I'm wrong.
Ah, crap, no. Oh yeah, don't worry, those things can't hit you during this section. I know, I've tried. Although it might be like Sonic Adventure where they can probably hit you, but you just have to really, really try in order to make them all go and hit you.
Hang on!
Don't come near me. If you let me go, then they'll stop shooting. Alright. I think they can reach me from down here. Okay, so they can. That was incredibly stupid of me. God, this ecosystem is helpful. Jeez, what is with their aim? This is horrible. Come on. How far back am I? Okay, not too far. At least I'm hoping not. God, I can't do that. I don't know, during the entire section, all I could think to do was like insert like the sonic spring noise for every single one of those I just bounced on. Oh, come on! Why is this one jump giving me so much trouble? I've never had this much trouble with this jump beforehand. Why? I'm gonna go to control during the section to see how that works. Can I make it this time? Yes, yes, yes! No, you know, sad thing is there's a jump that I'm more set than that one, and it's in, it's on Planet Mall. I can't remember the name of the planet right now, but that's the only planet I can think of that I have a horrible time at. I don't know who you are, but you're now my new best friend behind BD1. Our new friend, of course.
Nine sisters searching for us. I should call.
I'm gonna check around here before I move any further because I'm trying my best not to miss anything because I don't want to backtrack, because after we get this one thing, after this part is over, we're gonna have every ability that we really need in game besides a certain one, but we'll be able to come back and get that one. So after this part, as soon as I'm done with this area, I might go back and do some cleanup of some previous part, I mean places. To be fair, this is actually one of the bad things about this area. There's so many different places underwater you can go that sometimes you will end up missing a good number of items. I know this from experience. Alright, now then. Now that we got that out of the way, we can now go back to fighting. Yes, come on. There's always like a secondary delay for that one. Come on. You are my only challenge left. Please provide a good one. And not just puke up. Those things are disgusting. Upset now because I've done a bunch of the things I'm doing combat wise. I did better in, not combat wise, but so much everything else. I did better last time around in the recording that messed up. What is BD1?
Find something? I hear you, BD. Let me see.
Okay, I don't think this should be. Wait, what in the world? Well, it's a good thing I fell down here.
I think Grease is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too
tall. Grease, to be fair to Grease, he does do a really good job in taking care of not only the mantis, but also his plants. What's that? New poncho. Maybe later. The one I got on fits really well with the setting I'm in. Actually, I'm just gonna go up this way since I'm just gonna have to head back up there. This is all that's up here? Well, why am I complaining? This section spares points.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree.
Oh, so the tree is alive. Why is it I imagine Swamp Thing from DC is just would be at a planet like this, just like, you know, finally someone who gets me. No, you don't. Nope. Be happy I didn't know you were there. Nope. I do like how if you parry them, it will stop that attack. Where do I go? Okay, there we go. I'm not gonna lie, doing stuff like that really makes me wish I practiced this game a lot more.
Friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
More like a ship than her.
Oh.
Oh, come back here. I want to be your friend. Whoa. What do I do here? And thus, thanks to PTSD, we earn another power-up.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now.
Again.
Good. Now reach my position. Oh, all right, well. You can do it.
And with this, we earn every man. We've pretty much got all the good abilities in the game.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight.
Really? This is as far as you made it before this whole event happened? Huh. Interesting, actually. Let's go to the skill tree. I got 4 points. Let's see what we got here. Yes. I need this for the next boss battle. But that's the entire reason I'm getting that one. I need it for the next boss battle that should be coming up sometime pretty soon.
Before the purge. Before Master T'Pol died.
Oh, come on. That's not fair. That thing was literally just made for a double jump. Now then, what's around this corner here? Oh yeah, you.
It's her. Think we can help it?
Hello.
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Come on. All right, one of you dance. Come on. Don't make me drag you up here. Well played. Try again. Torai again. I will end you both. Things are annoying. I guess I'll climb up this one. Not too bad. But I gotta admit, one of the most messed up things about this game is like 90% of its scenery looks a little too beautiful, because half of this stuff right here you could take and make a screenshot out of for like your wallpaper for your computer and stuff like that, and it will look absolutely lovely. I'm not even kidding. I'm surprised I haven't done that yet, actually. Why haven't I? Alright, now I'm done.
Hey, BD, get in here.
Alright.
What is it, BD?
Ooh, sweet. You know what? Why not? That one actually looks pretty nice. Okay, one more swing and I should be there. This guy's just friend. Chilling here, not bothering anybody, not messing with anything.
Nice job.
He's just enjoying life. Good on him.
Yep, there you go. There's something in there.
I mean, nothing can disturb your habitat besides me, and I'll be out in a minute. Did I say minute? I meant a couple seconds. There.
From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did.
Oh, the series technically no, because war is a constant thing. The series is called Star Wars. You're just a little section in the great amount of wars that this series has within it. Like, you're technically a side story. What am I talking about, side story? You are a side story. One second, everyone. I'm back, everyone. And I died. Of course I did. Actually, you know what? I think this is a perfect place to end it right now, because, well, we're about to hit 20 minutes anyway, so I do believe this will be the perfect time to stop. But thank you all for taking time every day to watch this video. I really do appreciate that. This has been Zayred, everybody, and until next time, everyone, take care.